never send a boy to do a woman's job.